Okay, so if an old lady falls inside of a store and gets hundreds of thousands of dollars, how much do you get if you're lied about, slandered, force injected with God knows what? Just curious.